And action. And welcome. Welcome to Monko TV. And I'm John, a YouTuber. It's Friday today. It's Monday. It's like 12:30 p.m. And I have to remember to record some English vlog video. Because later, when I have more money, I like to go travel in Europe and record a lot of travel videos, but that would be in English. So, just to keep my YouTube channel alive, I have to record a bit English video just to keep my YouTube channel alive and talk about what I'm doing. Yes, the last many days I've been busy. I've tried to empty my, I have a storage room in the basement, all kind of old stuff. I have some boxes of all kind of old stuff. So I'm just emptying my my storage room I have in my basement. I try to empty it, everything. I have to, like to take it up in my apartments. Because later in the future I have to open everything I own. I have to look what I have, what to throw out. These boxes I have been standing there like 6.5 years. Been standing there since summer 2014. In my first 100-200 videos from 6 years ago, year 2014, when I started to record video for YouTube, I was just to pack down some stuff in my apartment and I put it out there. Because I did like to move to a new apartment closer to Copenhagen. But then 2 years later, I did start to borrow a lot of money online from like February year 2016. I did start to borrow money and did buy stuff on credit like computer, PlayStation stuff. So I'm getting more and more into deep into debt. So I've been paying on that debt 5 years. To February, I've been paying that debt. I'm paying like $1,200 every month. So this is why I don't have money now for a normal life. Yes, but I'm just paying. But summer 2023, in 2.5 years, I'm finished to pay the most. But in a few months, in January, I pay like $130. I have another loan is finished, so. And I just pay this keyboard, I did pay finish, I did pay like $30 every month in 10 months. So I'm not buying anything more on credit. So, yes, but right now I'm looking at some rooftop tents for cars. That could be a possibility. You could buy an old station car. You could buy an old car and then just put a rooftop tents on your car. Just find some videos on YouTube. Yes, rooftop tents, turning your car into a camper. Yes, we have a lot of videos about that. Watch this before you buy a rooftop tent. So I made a new folder. I just made a lot of video, Dennis, how to buy an old car and use old car for living. They do that in United States, America, because we have many homeless people. They cannot afford to buy this very high rent. In America, many big American cities, the rent of a small apartment is super high, like $2,000 every month. And if you have a low income, if you work in, you have a low wage, like you work in a Walmart or you working with fast food, then you don't have $2,000 every month to pay for a small apartment. So many 100,000 people, they are living in their cars, on parking lots, on the streets in the United States. But they have a lot bigger cars in the United States. They have this vans, they have big American cars. They have big vans, But of course you could do that. You can have a rooftop tent to a tent to a car and put that on top of the car. I did not think about that. You don't have to sleep inside your car. Yes, if you have a large station car, you could have a mattress. If you have a large station car, you can just put a big mattress like this. Put it behind your car, then sleep behind your car. But of course you can put a rooftop tent on top of your car. I did not think about that. So I saw find some small rooftop tent on a Danish website, cost like $2,000. But I think they are much more expensive. I have not looked so much, I just start to do this. I think this rooftop tent is very expensive. Actually, I saw a video about this. This rooftop tent looks very good. There's many different, but living in Denmark and Europe, you cannot buy it everywhere. And you cannot buy this online and get it shipped by mail, I don't think so, because it's very big and heavy. But maybe, I don't know, I have to search what they're selling in Denmark, but of course you could drive to Germany or you could drive to Sweden. If you have a car, you have to drive somewhere to buy it. If somebody in Sweden selling this brand, or Germany, you can drive there and buy it, of course you do that. Or United Kingdom, something, you have to do that. Yes, so my plan is every Friday I will make this kind of Danish video, no, English video, and Monday I will make a new video just called Have a Good Monday and a New Week. Yes, I just call this video Have a Good Friday and a Weekend. But the last few days I've been busy emptying my storage room in the basement, all kinds of old stuff. So I have throw all kinds of old stuff. I did throw out, not everything I throw out. Like this one, that was not cheap. This one I pay like $300, I pay for that in that's 10 years ago. It's called an ample. It's supposed to, you have a candlelight into there. It should be from like 1880s. It should be worth money, because this is not, this is glass. This is not real diamond and stone, so. But maybe it's a fake one from Morocco, from the 1960s, that I got cheap. But this should be 140 years old. Of course, I'm not throwing that out. Then I have all kind of metal stuff, brass, that's for candlelights. Yes, that's not broken, I think I'm not throwing that, that's tin, they can use that for pen and pencils. Like I have here. Yes, you can use it like pen and pencils and stuff. So I keep this for now. That's all kind of old boxes. I have that. Yes, but that's mostly metal stuff. I'm not throwing this out. That's you can use. I don't know what to use, but it's not broken. That's not glass. That's not something will be broken. Yes, that's glass for drinking. All kind of glass. Yes, I still drink alcohol, but I have a long break, more than 3.5 years. Because I have this all problem with my online debt or my credit card debt. I'm not going to get very drunk every week on top of my problem. I pay so much money every month to my online debt, like $1,000 or $1,200. I'm not going to getting drunk every week on top of that. So I just have a break drink. I have oil, alcohol, I have that. I have more wine, I have some good wine, but I have an old mom, 75. I give my mom my wine. I have some good Spanish Grand Reserva, and I have some good white wine. But I give my mother this bottle, she can drink wine. So But I have a lot of glass. I have that. All kind of glass. I don't need much. That's crystal. Yes. That's crystal glass. All kind of glass. You can hear that on the sound. Also, not smash my glass. But that's crystal glass. Many is. That's whiskey. Whiskey glass in crystal. I think that's a crystal. That's a whiskey glass with a coil. That's crystal too, I think. I'm not throwing this. That's martini glass. I found that. I have another martini. Martini Royal. It's just found for white wine. That's a beer glass. Yes, so I have a lot of stuff, and I put some more stuff there. I did find five, that's for coffee. Coffee and hot water. That's a metal, so thermo, I don't know what to translate that, but this is what you use for coffee and cheese and stuff. And that's for ice. Yes, when you finish eating, that's dessert, you can use that for ice, but you can use it for peanuts, candy or something else. So I save 22 of this. I save all kind of stuff. This one I can use for, I don't know, fruit or chips or biscuits, something, I don't know. This one is very old. That's a Danish porcelain called Being and Grundane. That's I don't know how old it is. 100 years old. It's very old. But it's a little bit broken. That's for sugar. That's for sugar. No, that's, yes, that's for sugar for your coffee. You have it like here. But this one I keep. But I have a lot of this. I have like 500 pieces of this porcelain. But I sold it super cheap a long time ago. This is worth, I don't know, about $20-$30, but if this was not broken, it would be worth, I don't know, $100. It would be worth a lot of money, but I don't think it's worth like $30 or $40. Yes, but that stuff, of course, I'm not throwing that out. That's because I'm turning 54 years in a few weeks, so I have to I like to look through all I own, everything I own, all my clothes, everything. I have to look everything, and I have to throw a lot of stuff out. I have to open all these boxes. I've been here 6.5 years. I have to open all these boxes. But I need somewhere to put all this stuff. I cannot just open 25 boxes with stuff. I have somewhere to put it. Like I have to buy 3 or 4 more. Of this bookshelf, I need to buy 3 or 4 more. And I have to buy 50 more plastic boxes. I use this plastic boxes to put stuff inside. But I'm just to empty my my storage in the basement. So I can start to empty everything from my basement and put it here. And then everything I own, I will have in my apartment. But the last 4 days been super hot in my apartment, like 30. And now it's 26. But I will keep this video below 50 minutes because this video splits at 4 gigabytes. That's 15 minutes and 10 seconds. So have a good Friday, have a good weekend. I will make a new video Monday. So I have to remember to do this every Friday and Monday. I will start to do this English videos. Yes, I will look a bit more on this rooftop camper tents. I will use that on YouTube. Yes, that's very good. I forgot about that because I don't have a driver license. I don't have a car. So of course, I should get a rooftop tent to a car. Yes, but I'll stop the video. Have a good day. See you next Monday.